हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मैथ्स टीचर एस किरण। वेलकम टू ऑल बैक अनदर सेशन ऑफ मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम वेरी फीलिंग ग्लैड टू इन्फॉर्म यू ऑल दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर थर्ड। Till chapter number 3 we have completed. And students, if you have any problem till chapter number 3, just message me either a text message or audio clip on my WhatsApp number. Just collect my number from the WhatsApp group and message me. My students, feel free to ask any query. Don't get hashtag sir what you will think, sir this that. No, don't make excuse, because your work is to study and my work is to taught you, to teach you. So until you will not feel satisfied, till that I will continue my practice to make you understand regarding the topic. Okay students, it's your duty to ask the query and it's my duty to satisfy your queries, to answer your queries. So don't stop the questioning. Questioning is very important. Questioning is very important. If you have any problems, you ask. Until you will not ask, I will not come to that point, whatever I am teaching, that you all people 100% are getting. Okay, students? So you all are belonging to the standard 7, and I hope that you know very well what you should do. So students, till chapter number 3 we have successfully completed the chapter, and now today is the first of all the day first of the week. Today is the first day of the week, which is Monday. Monday is means अगर हम किसी भी चीजों की शुरुआत अगर अच्छी चीजों से ना करें तो थोड़ा सा दिन बोरिंग हो जाता है। थोड़ा सा दिन क्या होता है बेटा? बोरिंग हो जाता है। तो बोरिंग नहीं करना है, डोंट बी बोरिंग, just start with the new chapters. Okay students, but one complaint I have regarding to you all. You know what? Just to ask what? Students, what I have the complaint regarding you all, that you all watch the videos very nicely, but the thing is that no comments are there. Sir, I have the problem. Sir, I have the query. Sir, I am not getting to clarify. Sir, I'm not understanding well. Beta, at least you asked to me, no? No subscribers, no like, no comments. Why I am doing this? Why I am doing that? How I came to know that you all people are understanding well? There is no communication between you and me. I have told you that, beta, please send your homework details every day. Collect my number from WhatsApp group, but nobody have still. Only few members, 4 or 5 members have done. Maybe sometimes, not consecutively, consistently you should do. If I am doing the my job as a consistently, you should also promote your consistently. So I hope students, मुझे लगता है बेटा आप लोग तो थोड़ा तो समझ आ रही है आपको, आप समझते भी हो और बहुत अच्छे हो, यकीन मानो बहुत अच्छे हो। मैं नहीं मिला हूँ इसके बावजूद मैं कह सकता हूँ, क्योंकि कुछ चीजें जो है ना वो आपके निकल कर आती है सामने। डजंट मैटर मैं मिले आपसे या ना मिले, आपकी जो पार्टिसिपेशन है इसके प्रति उस चीजों से कहीं ना कहीं मैं आइडेंटिफाई कर लेता हूँ। तो चलिए बेटा, मेरी एक रिक्वेस्ट है कि अगर आप वीडियोज देखते हो तो थोड़ी सी कमेंट कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए, ताकि हमें भी एक तरीके से कहते हैं ना बेटा कि एक दूसरे को प्रमोट करना। मैं इसलिए काम कर पाता हूँ क्योंकि आप मुझे हैप्पी रखते हो, आपके स्माइल से मैं अपने दिन भर के काम को एग्जीक्यूट कर पाता हूँ। इट इज़ अ रिफ्लेक्शन बाई यू ऑनली बीइंग एज अ टीचर। अगर कोई टीचर कंसिस्टेंटली खड़े होकर पढ़ा रहे बेटा तो इतनी आसान नहीं है पढ़ाना। वो पढ़ा इसलिए रहे हैं क्योंकि आपकी स्माइल से, आपके लव एंड अफेक्शन से हमें एनर्जी क्रिएट होती है। अगर आप थोड़ी कमेंट करते हो, अगर आप लाइक करते हो, अगर आप कमेंट्स करते हो, doesn't matter. You don't think that negative comment is there. That it is not a negative comment. That is a feedback for us. favor for me that you are not getting there, that I have to improve on that there so that I can make you understand regarding the topics. Okay, students? So I hope you got it very clearly and you will do well. And now just come on the topic. It's a very first day of the week. So get energetic and do the work sincerely. So students, first of all, you have seen here, what is rational number? If you talk about what is rational number, do you know what is rational number? एक मैथ्स में बेटा एक रेशनल नंबर एक टॉपिक है वो क्या है इफ आई टॉक अबाउट यू व्हाट इज रेशनल नंबर देन सिंपली व्हाट यू विल से रेशनल नंबर इज अ रिप्रेजेंटेशन रेशनल नंबर इज अ प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ अ नंबर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू व्हाट इज पी बाई क्यू दैट इज न्यूमरेटर राइट यू नो न्यूमरेटर दैट इज रेशनल नंबर आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट सो यू कैन राइट हियर रेशनल बेटा नंबर को हम एन ओ डॉट से रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं ठीक है इस बात के ध्यान रहे अ नंबर कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू बेटा एक बात ध्यान रखना है क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो कभी भी डिनोमिनेटर जीरो नहीं होता है अगर डिनोमिनेटर जीरो हो जाएगा तो वो फ्रैक्शन वो रेशनल नंबर एग्जिस्टेंस नहीं करेगा इस बात का ध्यान रखना है ठीक है इट्स कॉल्ड रेशनल नंबर एन ओ डॉट इट मींस नंबर अ नंबर कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू अ नंबर कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाई क्यू वेयर कॉमा है बेटा Q is not equal to 0 is called rational number. Are you getting my points? आपका जो है कोई भी नंबर को अगर हम पी बाई क्यू मीन न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर को फॉर्म में हम प्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं उसको रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं तो वो क्या हो जाता है रेशनल नंबर हो जाता है ठीक है अगर आपको एग्जाम्पल के तौर पर देखा जाए तो 5/9 दे सकते हो 6/2 दे सकते हो -3/8 ले सकते हो बात करो तो आप यहां लिख सकते हो पॉजिटिव रेशनल क्या पॉजिटिव रेशनल पॉजिटिव रेशनल इट मीन्स 9 by 6, 9 by 6, 9 by 8 कर सकते हो 3 by 5, 2 by 8, 3 by 6. Which is in the form of positive sign pi by q. A number which is in the form of positive sign pi by q. Okay, students. आप कह सकते हो जैसे एग्जाम्पल के तौर पर आप देख सकते हो 4 by 6, 9 by 8, 3 by 5 कहीं आपको नेगेटिव साइन दिख रहा है नहीं दिख रहा है इट मीन्स अगर नहीं दिख रहा है इट मीन्स वॉट दैट फ्रैक्शंस That number is belongs to rational number. On that same way, if positive rational is a resistance, then definitely the negative rational may be there. Negative rational. I hope that you all got it. It means a number which is. In the form of negative sign pi by q. Example -3/2, 4/-3, -6/8. Okay, students. I hope that you all got very well. Can I? नेगेटिव रेशनल नंबर If I talk about third, fourth part, what is equivalent? Okay, what is equivalent ratio number? I hope that you all are getting to the topic equivalent. What is equivalent? If I talk about equivalent, it means it formed just with the equal. EQUA. Equal means what?
Equal means one number.
If you have 2 rupees, I have also 2 rupees. It means both are equal. Both have equal. If you have 5 rupees, I have 5 rupees. It means both are equal. Both have the 5 rupees only. So that is equivalent. Equivalent ratio number. In this number, what will happen? Supposed to be 3 by 6 is there. That you have to write down 3. If two more equivalent ratio number, then what you will? Either you will multiply 3 by 3, 9 by 18, 3 by 5, 6 by 5. It means it represents that what you have to do in this fraction, you have to either multiply or divide by the same number in numerator as well as denominator both. After that, what the product will come in multiplication and what the quotient will come in division, that will be your equivalent ratio number equal to the quotients. Okay, friends, the fraction which is multiplied by the same number as in numerator and denominator both, and after that, what the product find out. That is equivalent ratio number. Mr. Students? So students, I hope that you have understood regarding the ratio number, positive ratio, negative ratio and equivalent ratio number. Okay students? So, see the next point. Next point is that test quality of two ratio number. Test equal quality of two ratio number. So students, in this one what happened? Two ratio number your equivalent R Y is R equal if P into S is equal to R into Q. Restorations, test quality of two ratio number, what happened? In this condition, two ratio number will be there, P by Q and R by S. Okay? And what you have to do? Cross multiplication. P into S is equal to R into Q. If both products are equal, it means that given ratio number are equal. Okay, students, now come to the next topic. That topic is that rational number between two rational number between two rational number. I hope that students may be in state rational number. Okay, isn't that correct? Rational number for find out correct. In this condition, you have to find out the rational number between given two rational number. Okay, between given two rational number, what you have to do is first of all, you have to Make denominator equal. Say, question is that, example, 2 by 3 and 6 by 5. What you will do? denominator is 3 and denominator is 5. Supposed to be, if we multiply by 3 into 5 and 5 into 3, if we will interchange, what would happen? 2 by 3 into this we have to make equal as equivalent to 5. It means 3 into 5. And if we are multiplying by 5, then definitely it will be multiplied by 5 also. And in this 6 by 5, in this condition, what? That you have to 3 5s are 15. Neither denominator is 15. So also we have to make 15. 5 into 3 15. If denominator is multiplied by 3, then numerator will multiply by 3. Also, what is the number? 5 to the 10, 5 to the 15. And 6 to the 18 by 15. See, can you write 10 by 15 and 18 by 15? If you have 2, 3, 4 is the number you have to add between, now both. Then you can write 11 by 15, 12 by 15, 13 by 15, 14 by 15, 15 by 15, 16 by 15, 17 by 15. Okay, students? It means if your question comes like that, write two rational number between two rational number. If write five rational number between both number, then what you will do? In same condition, without any questioning, without any doubt, just make denominator equal. And how will you make? You may find out LCM. Okay. Now what I have did? If denominator multiplying or divided by any number, that numerator will be same multiplied or divided by the same number. I have did the same thing. Now two rational number makes again 10 or 15, 19 or 15. Now denominator are equals. What the number is between 10 to 18, that will be the between the rational number. Okay, students. I hope that you people have understood very well. And students, what you have to do as a homework, kindly make it as a homework, mention it as a notes copy, and do the exercise number 4.1, question number 1, question number 2, question number 3. Till question number 3, you can do very well, students. If you try by yourself, then I hope you can do exercise number 4.1 all. And students, remaining part of the chapters, remaining part of the lessons, we will see in the next video. Till that, keep revising and do the homework. That's all. Thank you.